You gave that old man to the girl.
Those lonely days, when it all and all.
summer wind. The summer wind. The summer wind. The summer wind. Standing alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. Blue moon, you just knew what I was there for. You heard me singing a prayer for someone I really can't. Suddenly appeared before me, the only one my arms would ever hold. I heard someone whisper, "Please ignore me." But I looked the way the church had gone. Turn out the lights. to take my breath away. For Matt Munro, it was his very first song, and this was his very last song. He never recorded another song after this one, and this is aptly named If I Never Sing Another Song. Thank you again, hope to see you again in the not too distant future. Good night, thank you. You know. Sing another song, or take another
For my holidays once, it's that far away. I'm not taking your notice, you see. Anyway, I think we need a holiday, don't we, after this terrible weather? And Christmas would not be the same without Mr. Cliff Richards, would it? And he went on what they call a summer holiday, didn't he? Yeah, you have holidays yet, sir. Yeah, never mind. Here we go. A summer holiday. Thank you very much. Why go on holiday when you live in Blackpool? Are you all Blackpool people? Is that anybody on holiday?
No.
No, you're all locals. What they call them? Did they call them sand dunes or sand rocks or sand something? What do they call you when you live in Blackpool? Sand groans. There you are. They learnt something there, right? Bobby Darin, as I said in the early spot when I did that song, Beyond the Sea, he had a number one with this particular song. It's called Dream Lover. Do you remember it? Sing along, have a little dance, you know, that's what we've got this floor here for. Get that deep vein thrombosis inside your girl, let's go. Otherwise you'll finish up with that pain and need to. I want a girl to call my own. I'm a dream lover, so I don't have to dream alone. Dream lover, where are you? With a love oh so true, and the hand that I can hold in the years as I grow old. I want a girl to call my own. I want a dream lover, so I don't have to dream alone. Someday, I don't know when, and you'll hear my prayer. You bring your dream again. That's the only thing to do to make my lover's dream come true. 'Cause I want a girl to call my own. I want a dream lover, so I don't have to dream alone. Thank you very much. I hope you've missed again. Okay. Well, only a couple of weeks ago, one of the Everly brothers died. Phil Everly. I used to love them when I was younger, listening to the music. Anyway, I'm going to do this one. I found it in my music, so it could go disastrous with long, or it could not. Here's to Phil Everly, wherever you are, young man. Thanks for giving us all that pleasure you did, you and your brother. And this one's called Bye Bye Life. like all this stuff. Well, I'm going back a long time. These lads were talking about going back to the 80s. My God. I can't remember any songs after the 80s, mate. Never mind it. Hey, you. This was done in 1959. This is more our era, isn't it? 1959. All about you, young man. Couldn't be a boy in all that case. This was Christmas Eve, 1959. This was a number one for this guy. It was called Emil Ford. Do you know what the song it was? What do you want to make those eyes at me for? Fucking boys. What do you want to make those eyes at me for? If you don't believe what they say. Somebody remembers the video. Next song, ladies and gentlemen, with one of our lads over in Afghanistan and wherever they are, but it's always nice to have them home, isn't it? And in America, what do? When they want to the loved ones back home, they tie a yellow ribbon round an old oak tree. That's the general idea. It's a symbol of come home in one piece. We love you. So anyway, this one was done by Tony Orlando many years ago. Do you remember Tony Orlando in the band? Anyway, went a little bit like this. Come on, have a dance. It's been a long year. You still love me.
singing a ribbon round the old oak tree. I'll stand on the bus, forget about us. Walk away from me, if I don't see a yellow ribbon round the old oak tree. I need a big cheer from you, girl.
You don't get quality songs like that more, Christine. Okay, I'm going back even farther now. Do you remember a guy called Nat King Cole? Also, Johnny Ray, they all did this song. And the lad who died, Dickie Valentine, he was another one who did it. He's been done to death many, many years ago. Hans it right. You remember it, don't you? Maybe you know now. No, you don't, before your time. The song's called Walking My Baby Back Home. That's what we used to have to do. There were none of this ringing a taxi up and saying, oh, can you take us there? If you missed that last bus at 11 o'clock, it was Shanks's pony, weren't it? And if it were raining, you'd to give that young lady your overcoat for you. Whatever you had, your Macintosh, when you finished up with New Morning. So anyway, that's the way it were. It didn't do us any harm, did it, lads? It was only on the truth. Here's one called Walking My Baby Back Home. Have a little dance, please. That's the idea. My dad said, whatever you do, don't tell lies, young man, because if you tell a lie, you've got to tell another one to cover it up. My dad should have talked to them politicians, shouldn't he? Bloody hell. They're that bent, them politicians, they can't lie straight in bed. Oh, damn. Terrible. Anyway, I've got a couple of songs up. Join him up with this talented young man here, and one of them's called, what's it called? I Can't Give You Anything But Love, eh? Those were the days. I can't give you anything but love. The only thing I've plenty of, baby. Dream a while, scheme a while. Where should I find happiness? And I guess all the things you've always planned for. Gee, I'd like to see you.